My cherished childhood moment was probably flying on my dad's knee. So he was a pilot in a plane, and this was in the days when you could actually go up to the cockpit. And I remember just sitting on his knee and looking at all the buttons and being in awe of the plane and the cockpit and all the lights and everything else. And that was a really special time for me.